She went all in, defending GAC family with some serious gusto. She straight up told everyone that this channel was all about love and diversity, and that she was standing by them like a true Christian warrior. She wasn't having any of those agenda-pushing rumors, no sir. She also mentioned that she loves her job. But here's the kicker. While Jen's standing her ground like a true superstar, not all her fans are singing in her praises.